Hey everyone, today we are making cupcake surprise. What is it? Basically, the cupcakes are gonna have little bitty candies inside them. Alrighty. Just making sure you guys can see me. There. Okay. Just use any cake mix flavor you have, but this is my own. Ultimate favorite. So, we need eggs. Let me get them. As you can see right here.
Why don't you bring your phone in here?
I'm recording.
Oh yeah, it's right back in there.
I'll rearrange the pantry later. Okay, technical difficulties, people. This is my sous chef. Say hi, sous chef.
Yo.
Yes, I know I said we were getting the eggs, but I have the water and the oil. It's a homemade pot holder that I put the eggs on so they don't roll all over the place. And I'm equalizing the weight of my egg carton. So when you pull the egg carton out, it doesn't go like this or this. It's all equalized. We all open eggs differently. This is my way. All right, now we need a mixing bowl. I'm gonna hurt my sous chef. Darn it, I don't get to hurt my sous chef. And you know what would help if I turned the oven on? What do you think, sous chef? Should I turn the oven on?
Yes.
It's on.
What exactly are you doing?
I'm making cupcake surprise.
Okay.
I was supposed to make this for Easter so I could take it to my place of work, but I was lazy and I didn't. So, they're getting it now. They should be happy. Right, Susha?
Right.
Now I have all my ingredients laid out, and now it's gonna time to start mixing. Forgot to put the extra one in. Silly me. There. Now we need 2 muffin tins. So you need 2 12 counts or however many tins you have. So here are my tins laid out. A 12 count and 2 6 counts. You know what would help if I put liners in these things? See if I can find my thing. Thought about liners. I have so many spare liners, I put them in an empty breadcrumb container. You know those aluminum ones? They have a paper one in between each one, so you get double your money's worth out of that. Or we can just use those. have music playing from my room. It's not that far and you can't hear it, but I'm trying to figure out what I'm playing. Oh, it's Dobie Gray, Drift Away. No, no, not Dobie Gray, the Uncle Cracker version. I'm doing this because they, in getting them out, I sort of pinched them a little. Alright, now they are perfect. Alright. I had a cupcake dispenser that went like this, like almost shaped like a sifter, but it broke. I just haven't replaced it yet. I think I hear George Carlin now. I love what George says about stupid people. Since I don't want to get in trouble with YouTube, we won't detail what George says about stupid people here. Thanks, sous chef. I think this bit was some things you just don't want to hear. Has anyone seen the third Bill and Ted movie? They gave a tribute to George. Oh, sounds like a song's playing. I just don't know which one yet. This handle is hurting my hand, but it's for a good cause. Ugh. Yeah, I can rest it on the counter at least. That's Neil Diamond. Thank the Lord for the nighttime. I'm glad that I got to see him when he came through Houston the last time before he retired. Always put on a good show. Although I'm not wearing a Neil Diamond shirt right now. I don't know if you can tell at this angle, but it's David Bowie. No one else can be the Goblin King but him. Right, Sous Chef? That's all my hand can take. Right. Now these are going in the oven for, let's see, this thing says 12 to 17 minutes. So I'll see you then.
15 minutes later.
The cupcakes are done. I don't have a toothpick, so I had to use a butter knife. And they came out beautifully. So, we gotta get them out. There we go. Now these are gonna sit in the tins for about 30 minutes and then I'm gonna take them out. Be right back.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Okay, so we are gonna get these cupcakes out now. And it's cool with a touch. Isn't that cool? Alright, since I can do this, always put it like this, people. They're still a little warm, so we're going to give them some time to cool down more. And there we go. We're gonna wait for these to cool completely. It is never a good idea to ice cupcakes, cakes, what have you, when they're hot out of the oven. If you want melted icing, you put it on a saucepan, a pot, microwave it a few seconds. Never put icing on hot cakes, cupcakes, whatever.
1 hour later.
Here we are. Let's get these started. I don't have a teeny tiny cutter. I don't know how to describe it. Something like a melon baller or a corkscrew type thing. So I'm using one of my couplers here. Not exactly how I planned, but there you go. I just got it started using the wider end and digging in. And then I use the knife to cut it out. This is what I thought I was going to do to begin with. Kind of pack the cake in just a little bit. There. See? Nice and hollow. And then I'm going to put these in two of these type of containers. Alright, I shall demonstrate. Alright. It went inside a little bowl. I shall be back soon. Alright, last two. And there we go. These in the sink. Now we got some mini M&Ms. Here's the tops of the cakes, cupcakes that is. I broke the Ziploc, but oh well. Alright, I need this. So you don't have melted chocolate in your hands. You don't want to cut the cupcake too deep. You don't want to smush the cake all the way down to the liner. You want to have enough room for the cupcake piece to go in. I had to go on YouTube to make sure I was doing this right, or at least improvise something. So I was looking up my cupcake edition. I gotta put that up before my dogs get it. Everyone knows dogs and chocolate don't mix. Here it is. They are filled. Well, then my cupcake addiction lady, she did hers perfectly. She put her pieces back in. It didn't even look like she cut into them. Well, I'm improvising. Yes, I have a few crumbs. Oh well. Alright, here's some green icing and the tips to go with it. Hopefully these will fit. Alright. Yeah. See? An empty cup. Here we go. One cake batter. I forget where I learned this, but it is a good tip. Get a cup so you don't have to hold the batter while it's laying down. I learned that the hard way. We will get some regular icing. Side. Well, I got icing on me. Just making sure I didn't squirt it out. And these are disposable bags, so I cut the tip out, the rest goes in the garbage. Alright, now we will ice. Thank you. some patches here. I know it doesn't look like much, but I don't pile my cupcakes with this much icing on them. Like it's like that much icing on top of the cake. Too much. I mean, I like icing. Gee whiz. Okay, first, let's see. Need the pouch for using. Alright. Twist this off. Okay, let's pick a tip here. Let's try this one. Not a very big bag. Oi. Did y'all see that? Ugh. It kind of did a bursting thing. I should have put it in my own bag. Oh, I have this other bag. How in the world do I get this off? I give up on this, so I'm gonna cut it open. Alright, now we're just gonna hold that like this and throw it away. This batch is staying home. These are going to work. There you go. See you in the next episode.